Very hot, very humid. We're seeing the typical heat for July. It's the humidity that is way higher than average. A lot of it has to do with the rainfall. Mentioned this yesterday. So far, we are in the fifth spot. Let's take a look at that. Right now, we're in the fifth spot at 8.41 inches of water. We're going to be adding to that through the weekend. So what's with this switch, right? Do you remember just a few months ago how we had a serious drought in the state? Boy, have we been improving that. The latest drought monitor, we can have that for you tomorrow. But the reason for the switch is because we're going from La Niña to El Niño. So a normal circumstance, you have the trade winds near the equator moving from east to west, and it pushes the warm waters of the Pacific closer to Asia and Australia. Well, when the trade winds weaken, it switches, and it pushes that warm water over towards the Americas, okay? And as it pushes east, that makes a big difference in what type of weather we can see. For us in Oklahoma, the southern branch of the jet stream is stronger and moves farther south. So if you've noticed over the past several years, in general, we have been above average with temperatures and below average with precipitation. So far this month, we're way above the average with precipitation, and we're going to see now a little bit, hopefully, below average temperatures, although the climatology outlook for this summer still showing we're about average, I'd say, for the next few months, but still above average with precipitation. And it's supposed to get stronger as we head into winter.